woke up late, even if I set my alarm to watch the sunrise. And yeah, I admit, it's the most awful feeling when you plan ahead, yet you still do not follow what you thought you'd do. I only woke up because I felt hungry. So I decided to get up and make my coffee and heated my leftovers from last night. As you already know, I'm into audiobooks nowadays. So let me restart my day right though. It's a bit late already.
Welcome back. You now have in front of you a list of 5 wishes that your mind and heart told you are the most important things in life to you. Now with a little imagination, you're going to create a scenario in which each of these wishes is fulfilled. This second step of our 4-part process is called wishful imagining. Close your eyes again and picture, in as much detail as possible, that your first wish has come true. If you wished for a great deal of money, imagine how your life has changed now that you've gotten it. Imagine the kind of house you're living in, the kind of car you're driving, the kind of clothes you're wearing, and what you're...
I decided to go down to the poolside and stay there for a while. And after a few hours, I went back to my room and waited for the sunset. It's time for dinner and a lot is going on in the hotel lobby. While still waiting for the restaurant to open, I listen to the pianist performing this familiar song. I was here a few months ago, so I knew what to order already while enjoying a glass of Sauvignon Blanc. It took a while though before I got my main meal, however, I enjoyed the bread selection with an amuse-bouche, followed by a sorbet to cleanse my palate. Now it's time to enjoy my meal. I finished it around 9 and I decided to sleep early to finally see the sunrise in the morning. It's always nice to start your day early. tricks on my camera, I found myself mesmerized by the small things that I captured. There was nothing fancy, really. I just got fascinated because I caught a few minor details, even though nothing was unique about the place. Getting excited about the following few projects now. I'm getting motivated again because for the first time after having two cameras since I started vlogging over 3 years ago, I was finally able to use the manual comfortably. I should have learned it a long time ago. But hey, it's not a race, and it's definitely not the end of the world. Every day is always a learning experience, and I'm glad I discovered it, even if it took me years to figure it out and get comfortable with it. I'm definitely going to make sure I produce better videos in the coming weeks. Thanks for watching, and I'll see you again next time. Bye for now.